The Bhagavad Gita, chapter 10. The power of God is with you all the time. Through the activities of mind, senses, breathing and emotions. It is constantly doing all the work using you as a mere instrument. The power is with us, but how we use it depends on our choice. It depends on what we like to do and what we actually do. When the choice is so very important, it is our duty to choose wisely. Chapter 10 of the Bhagavad Gita points to the path of wise choice. Lord Krishna says, I am the cause of power of decision making, the power that gives you stability of mind, the power of equanimity. Because unschooled mind is like a pendulum moving from one end to another, breeding improper perspective. Chapter 10, if read repeatedly, will show you the proper path. It will show you the method how to use this power wisely. When you are not acting because of your wayward mind, because of your demeaning temptation, because you are dedicating all your actions to God the Almighty, in that case you are bound to understand clearly the call of your duty. And you know that you are holding the power of decision and the power of action. You will follow the right path. Your doubt will be removed. Doubt in mind causes fear. But when you are decisive, you will not harbor any fear. Courage will embrace you. Here I would also like to read to you three quotations about indecision. The first one, risk of taking a wrong decision is preferable to the terror of indecision. See, terror of indecision. There is no more miserable human being than one whom nothing is habitual except indecision. Number two, indecision is the enemy of progress. Not saying yes to one possibility is saying no to all of them. Third and the last one, indecision and delays are the parents of failure. The worst crime in the world is indecision. Now that we know that it is God's power, we know that it has been given to us. If we are devoted to God the Almighty, our devotion is addressed in fact to all divine attributes. All divine attributes of the Lord the Almighty, the competence in any field of duty will be granted by Him. Thus said Lord Krishna.